Well, thousands of people are without power right now in the foothills. Check it out here, the list. PG&E reports customers in Nevada City, Grass Valley, Paulette Pines, Colfax, Georgetown, Grizzly Flats, Kybers are without power, and it is all weather related. And the list is getting longer as the morning progresses. PG&E can't give a time when power will be back on to everybody.